Hello everyone, today we are going to do a beautiful waterfall painting. For that we will require a paper, then a brush, flat brush, round brush, acrylic colors, water and a earbud. That's it. I have given here the blue color on the whole page. You can use any type of blue color and I have used it in the left and right direction. Okay, now I will use little bit white color in that. So I will use this white color and mix this color with this blue color like this, and I am going to use this color in the standing line. So I will take the upper portion of this and I will do this in the standing position like this. Use flat brush first, after that we will use round brush. So we are doing the waterfall. So this is the main part of waterfall. Here we are going to show the water. So now I will wash my brush and use more white color, only white color, and use some linings on this to show the water. Again I will take white. We will leave these two lines, two fingers on both sides, okay, and show the waterfall in the both sides. Now I will wash it again and I will use a small flat brush or any one number brush, and I will take again white color and do little bit lining like this. You can turn this to show the water over here, and again use little bit blue color, dark blue color in between like this. You can use white color. Now I am going to show some stones here and here. So I will use little bit black color, black acrylic color, and I am going to draw some stone shapes like this. Okay. Similarly, I am going to show some stones here also like this, and a stone between the water, and some stones here also. Okay. Now I am taking little bit white, black color, and doing upper part of our stones with the black. The water like this. Okay, similarly I'm doing it here also. Now I'm going to wash first our brush and then take little bit white and merge this in between the white and black, so that it will look, give the look of our stone. You can see how our stones are looking. Take again white color. So you can see they are giving the look of our stone. Use the water if there is any need of thinness like this. So our stones are done. Now I am going to take again black color and draw the stems, the broad stems of a tree here like this, and some stems like this. Okay, again doing some one stem here to show another tree. You can draw as much as branches you want like this. Okay, now I am going to do the remaining part of waterfall with the white. So I am going to take this white shape and put the brush like this. There is lot of technique in our drawing to show the waterfall look, so please try it at least once. I am sure that you will like my all the drawings. Now I am going to take flat brush and use it with the white to put some dots like this to show the water over the. Now we will do linings like this to show the water here. Use white. Again take some white. White here also. Now we are going to show some linings on these stones with the white. That water is going on the from the white, from this and this side. So So you can see here it is looking like beautiful water. Show again some lines here with the waves to show the flow. Now I am going to take a bird, earbud. This is normal earbud, and I am going to use this red color, and I am using this red color with this, and going to put these dots on this so that it will look like tree, beautiful red and white tree. Put these dots if you want, and take again and again this. You can put it randomly, and you can put these dots here to show the flowers are dropped down like this on the both sides. This drawing I am showing, or painting I am showing, on the simple drawing sheet, but if you do it on the canvas sheet, it will be looking like a frame, and you can make this frame for your lovely home. Okay, now I am going to use white color from the second side, and I am going to put it in the white, and I am going to do white drops here. So you can see automatically there is the shading of the tree. So there is no need to do any shading. Just put dots, and it will give the look of very beautiful pink and red flower tree. Right? Now I am going to put some dots here also. Then I am going to do a green shading, little bit green color. This green, any green color you can use, and put it in between these stones to give more natural look like this, and put some dots here also in the tree. And last but not least, I'm going to use again the white color and give some proper lining to this for the waterfall. So my drawing or my painting of waterfall is almost ready, and I am very happy to show this painting of waterfall to you. So please like my video, like my channel, try to do it at home, and subscribe my channel. Thank you, bye, take care.